Coventry and the American ambassador's wife, Mrs. Lewis Douglas, carried out the unveiling of the city's new memorial to Lady Godiva. True to legend, the lady was as modest as ever, and at first simply refused to be unveiled, while a delighted crowd watched a trial of strength between Mrs. Douglas and their civic heroine. And as Godiva rode forth in all her glory, what would you expect to make everything complete? Why, a 20th century peeping Tom.